Pizza is,
I don't know.
It's like
the heavy.
Yeah, the very heavy metal that they make. The heat
cast,
is,
the black yeah, cast iron.
Cast iron. Yeah.
Okay. Cast. But the it's the same, the band or whatever you want. It's the same. You make it the for the callata, it's really important to make it the crust, the two sides, and then cut it. Or you make a medium rare,
grill.
On the grill too. Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Yeah.
The grill too.
Yeah.
It's whatever. The important is the crust.
Yeah,
the crust. Okay.
It's super fast. Usually,
like. Yeah, yeah. Sear. In this case, I make it in the pan. It's a more, the same.
Yeah.
Like, I like some both.
Yeah.
And in the pan, I make I put a little brandy. That's more good.
Nice.
It is more good. Very good. And then cut it and slice.
Yeah.
Put it in another plate. And put it in the oven for just a little difference. If you want a rare, medium rare, or not. And then we prepare the plate with the arugula, some arugula. See? They put the meat and the parmigiano, shave the parmigiano grana padano or parmigiano reggiano. And I have the vinegar.
The salt.
The, no, the
balsamic
glass. Yeah, it's a balsamic vinegar, but glass.
A glaze.
Glaze,
yeah.
Oh, sorry.
No, you're good. You're
yeah.
Glass sounds better.
Yeah. Somebody like it, somebody no. For me, it's good. If you want to try before putting the meat, in the top of the meat, yeah. Try. Somebody, you prepare the tray.
Yeah, someone's gonna decorate the tray.
Oh,